The South American country of Chile extends like a ribbon down the west coast of America for over 4,000 kilometers. This elongated country, wedged between the deepest ocean and the longest mountain chain, straddles a tectonically unstable region, which creates an ideal home for volcanoes, waterfalls, and at certain times of year, white water professionals. Join us as we travel through this wondrous country in search of the best white water it has to offer. Our story begins in the town of Pucón. Thanks to a sponsorship agreement and Pucón Kayak Hostel, the boys somehow found themselves in possession of a new truck named Red Rocket. Being in possession of such a pristine piece of automotive refinery made them very happy. Very happy indeed. Cue the music. Eventually, the boys grew tired of pretending to be the sort of people that could afford a car, and so they loaded up and headed out to sample the low water delights of the surrounding area.
Fucked and drank all night, acted all alright, had no need to fight, tonight. Fucked and drank all night, acted all alright, had no need to fight, tonight.
Finally, the boys grew weary of frolicking in the river, and they set both their eyes and ambitions on, shall we say, gnarly waterfalls? Alas, the rain and the river gods were just not working together. Despite several rain dances and various attempts to sacrifice Dane to the volcano.
Hey, why me? Why me?
As you must, you're the smallest and you'll be the least missed.
What?
And I really want to win this year.
All right.
All that these young chaps could do was sit tight and wait for rain. Fortunately, they did not have to wait for long. The clouds gathered, the thunder cracked, the lightning struck, the rain fell, the rivers rose, and the boys, they went sending.
under the shape of years and the weight.
Safe lines.
You too.
See you at the bottom.
As of the decision on whether or not Britain should leave the EU and the United States election results, you can't always get what you want. Sadly, despite burning desires, sometimes the conditions just aren't right and you have to walk away. Whilst the future will happily forever remain a mystery, one thing's for certain, the boys will be back for more. You're still here, are you? Well, congratulations for sticking out through the credits. Here's your reward. Several clips of these buffoons did not want you to see. Ready? Here we go.
Life is so love the one you got, cause you might get run over or you might get.